how are you? Hope you are fine and doing well at your homes. Before starting the topic, recite the dua with me. Rabbi zidni ilma. Ay mere Rab, mere ilme izafa farma. Open the page number 119. Today our task is page number 119. Okay? So what is the page number 119? Write the date on the top of the page. Okay. Fractions and division. Fractions or division ke baare mein aaj hum padhenge. You know about the fractions and division? Yes, you know. When Adil has divided his set of pencils, when we divided anything in equal parts, it is called the fractions of division. Okay? So, Adil has divided his set of pencils. Adil ke paas ek pencils ka set tha. उन्होंने क्या किया, डिवाइड किया उस आदिल ने पेंसिल्स ऑफ सेट को इनटू क्वार्टर्स. क्वार्टर मींस वन फोर्थ, मींस फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स में. क्वार्टर मींस आपको पता है ना, हमने पहले भी पढ़ा हुआ है क्वार्टर के बारे में. तो इट मींस इट इज़ डिवाइडेड इनटू फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स. इट मींस अगर आदिल के पास दिस सेट हैज़ 12 पेंसिल्स, अगर आदिल के सेट के अंदर 12 पेंसिल्स हैं, तो उसने क्या किया, 12 पेंसिल्स को फोर पार्ट्स में इक्वली डिवाइड किया है. अब मुझे मालूम क्या करना है, आई विल फाइंड आउट दैट हाउ मैनी पेंसिल्स इन ईच ग्रुप. ठीक है, इन ईच क्वार्टर कितनी पेंसिल्स हर एक क्वार्टर में जो हैं आई हैं. हाउ मैनी पेंसिल्स इन ईच क्वार्टर, कितनी पेंसिल्स हर एक क्वार्टर में उसको उसने डिवाइड की हैं या उसमें आई हैं. सो आदिल हैज़ हाउ मैनी पेंसिल्स, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 pencils. Okay, the set of 12 pencils. Now Adil want to divide these pencils into four parts, into quarters. So he takes three pencils in each quarter. Three pencils in each quarter. 1, 2, 3, one quarter. 1, 2, 3, other quarter. 1, 2, 3. The third one quarter, 1, 2, 3, the fourth one quarter. It means it will be divided into four equal parts. Charo equal parts hai. Okay. So in each quarter I have, Adil have three pencils. How many pencils? Three pencils. So Adil can find the answer easily. Is tarah answer, Adil ne kya kiya, answer ko easily find kar liya. 12 pencils divided into four equal groups. 12 pencils ko four equal groups mein usne divide kiya. So in each group it has three pencils. In each group he has three pencils. So 12 divided by 4 is equal to 3. Or you can also read the table of 4. 4 times 3 is 12. Now do it here. Do these sums. Let us practice. Work these out. What is the question number 1 said? Work these out. 1.2 of 6 cakes. Okay. 6 केक्स का मुझे हाफ मालूम करना है. 6 केक्स का हाफ, 1/2 ऑफ 6 केक मींस 6 डिवाइडेड बाय 2. सो व्हेन आई विल डिवाइड 6 विद 2, सो आई हैव हाउ मेनी केक्स, वी हैव 3 केक्स वी हैव. ओके, सो हियर 8, 1/4 ऑफ 8 बन्स. ओके, मुझे 8 बन को क्या करना है, 8 बन को फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स में उसको डिवाइड करना है. सो आई हैव टेक 8 बन्स डिवाइडेड बाय इनटू फोर इक्वल पार्ट्स. और यू कैन आल्सो रीड द टेबल ऑफ 4. 4 टाइम्स 2 इज 8. 4 टाइम्स 1 इज 4. 4 टाइम्स 2 इज 8. सो इन ईच क्वार्टर, इन ईच क्वार्टर, इन ईच 1/4 देयर आर 2 बन. हाउ मेनी बन्स इन ईच क्वार्टर? 2 बन्स. गॉट इट? हियर 15 काइट्स. ओके, 1/3 ऑफ 15 काइट्स, मुझे 1/3 मालूम करना है 15 काइट्स में, मतलब हर एक 1/3 में कितनी काइट्स आएंगी. ओके, सो आई हैव राइट 15 डिवाइडेड बाय 3. रीड द टेबल ऑफ 3. 3 टाइम्स 5 इज 15. 3 टाइम्स 5 इज 15. व्हेन आई विल डिवाइड 15 काइट्स इनटू 1/3 इनटू 3 पार्ट्स. ओके, 1/3 means divided into 3 equal parts. When I divided 15 kites into 3 equal parts, in each part I have 5 kites. Got it? Now, here is the 1/5 of 10 boys. It means when I have 10 boys, I will divide into 5 equal parts, okay, 5 equal groups. So how many boys in each group? So 10 divided by 5. 5 times 2 is 10. So in each group, I have 2 boys, okay. Now look at the question number 2. How many hours are in? It is also look like that. Bilkul isi tarah hoga ye bhi. Half day means, okay, you know very well, in the whole day I have 24 hours. Pure ek din mein kitne hours hote hain? 24 hours. It means 24 hours make one day. 24 ghante banate hain kya ek din? You know na very well, 24 hours make one day. It means in one day I have 24 hours. So half of day means 24. Day means 24 hours. So 24 divided by 2. So I have how many hours? I have 12 hours. If I divide it at 24 hours, day means 24. Ye yaad rakhenge, day means 24 hours total. Matlab ek day mein kitne hours hote hain? 24 hours hote hain. To matlab 24 ghante ek din bana rahe hote hain. So means maine us day ko two parts mein equally divide kiya. When I will divide 24 hours into two parts, so I have 12 hours, okay? Now, divided a day into 4 equal parts. 1 upon 4, na, it means 4 equal parts. So, what my answer? Read the table of 4. 4 times 1 is 4. 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times 3 is 12. 4 times 4 is 16. 4 times 5 is 20. 4 times 6 is 24. It means in each hour I have 6 hours. It means in each 1 upon 4 I have 6 hours. Okay, means in each quarter I have 6 hours. Okay, when I will divide it my day into 3 equal parts, it means 24 divided by 3. So how many hours in each third? 20. Read the table of 3. 3 times 1 is 3, 3 times 2 is 6, 3 times 3 is 9, very good. 3 times 4 is 12, 3 times 5 is 15, 3 times 6 is 18, 3 times 7 is 21, 3 times 8 is 24. It means in each third, I have 8 hours. Now I divided my into 1 upon 6, okay. So, if I divide my day 24 with 6, so how many hours in each 1 upon 6? Read the table of 6. 6 times 1 is 6, 6 times 2 is 12, 6 times 3 is 18, 6 times 4 is 24. It means in my each 1 upon 6 there are 4 hours. Now come to the E point. Now I divided my day into 8th part. So I will divide my day 24 divided by 8. So read the table of 8. 8 times 1 is 8. 8 times 2 is 16. 8 times 3 is 24. So it means in each 1 upon 8 there are 3 hours. Got it? Now do these exercises or do these sums by yourself also at your homes. Allah Hafiz.